Ok. Can I find a one like you? Smoke again real quick. Thank you.
I know that's contradicting. It don't take much thinking. Our troubles. Can you give me a boost? His name is Joel. Look at those shiny boots. It's all in the footwear. He don't even care. Joe Boos. Hey, Joe Boos. His name is Joe Boos. If you need a ride, he's probably gonna hide. Because even though his name is Joe Boos, he can't really give you a boost.
Yo, what is going on, guys? We're in here and we're doing the Elden Ring thing. Let's get it. Back into it, baby. Bread and butter. We only got a couple hours to play. I gotta go to work at some point. Which sucks, but it is what it is. Oh, we got the golden horse. Alright, golden horse, let's go. We fighting this bitch right now? I'll summon someone into my world, see if I can do that. Can I do that? Is that over there a way to do that? Wait, do I have the 2,000 souls? I should use those. Does me sitting down at the Grace fuck it up? Let's see. We'll find out. How do I level up? I don't have any spells. Do I have a golden seed? A golden rune? All right, let's see what we can get going here. Just gonna move on. I don't know if I want to deal with him right now. I'm too low of a level, I think. I'm being summoned. Hide right here. As a cooperator. Let's go. That one kid. Hello, my friend. I don't know how to emote on PS5. Oh shit. We're fighting this fucking golden horse, bitch? Let's go! Come on, man! I get to see his moves. Ooh. Get back, get back. Clearly, he's close range. Okay. I wonder if I can. Bow and arrow is that? I have any more arrows? Oh fuck, I'm screwed. Did I even hit him? Oh shit. Oh fuck! He's coming for me now! Oh shit! Go for him, not me! Fuck off! Yeah! Let's go, bitch! Oh! Okay! What just happened was insane. Oh my. Oh fuck. Don't target me. He's fucking scary when you get targeted by him. Holy fuck. No! Did we get returned to our world? Was he the main? Oh my! I did not see that coming. Who's that one kid? Okay, I have experience with this thing now. Not much experience, but experience. The death toll rises. Oh, fuck. Okay. So that big boy's, interesting. Hi. Uh-oh. What's up, bat bitch? What's up, bat bitch? I forgot about the bat bitches. Oh, and they come in fucking packs. Where are they, wolves? The fuck back, bitch. Hit the tree, you dumb bitch. Woo! Let's go! The dude roaming about the fucking about his business. All right. Offer rump. Stay calm. Behold tree, all more beautiful. How does this guy die? What? How did this guy die? How did this guy die? He was getting fucked up by something. There's something over here that'll fuck me up. I know it. Alright. I need to get a better shield. Come on, bitch. What's up? Huh! Yeah! Huh! Huh! Hey! Got him. Ain't gonna do me no good. I don't got a crossbow. Got a freaking bow and arrow. I need a torch. Give me that fucking torch, bitch. Hey! You didn't give me a torch? Cave head in short hole. It's pointing that way. Okie dokie. Who's this guy? This a fucking bastard? What's up, dick? Woo! Gotcha. Kukri. Kuki. Kukri. Hey, what's up, dude? There's not a game like Elden Ring where I can be attacked by a freaking boar and a person at the same exact time. That boar literally came out of nowhere. That was actually insane. What just happened? What is this? Is this the Elden Ring? I see. Are those always there type of thing? Ew, I just picked up shit. Time for fingers. Oh my god. There's gotta be a way for me to get down there without dying. feel like I'd even die going down there. That was like baseball. I knocked it up in the air and freaking slashed it. See what I can get into. Yo, what's up, bitches? What's going on over here? I'm killing the guy with the fire because he's got fire. The other guy's running. Oh, whoops. Yo, why are you running, bro? Huh? The other guy had something of value. Gotta go back. Who are you calling a cully, dude? Pathetic sort.
Yeah, you there? Stop pretending you can't see me.
I don't see you, bitch.
Why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I?
Is that fucking Patches talking to me? You can fuck off. I don't care about Patches. Ow. Oh shit, that fucking hurt. Okie dokie. Ow, that hurt even more. Jesus. Holy. Fuck you. That guy didn't even catch wind of it. Oh fuck. Yo, what the fuck just happened? He said, I'm out. I go in on this camp. I'm going in on this camp, dude. This guy see me? Oh, he can fucking see me. He can fucking see me. Don't tell me the wolf is fucking aggroing me too. I fought in. Come on, bitch. Do your 4-hit combo. The fuck? I need a drink. This is unreal. The fuck out of here, bad bitch. There's another one? I gotta end this quickly. No shot! I thought I hit him. All those souls right there, and I don't even know where I was. No! Oh, fuck. Well, at least it tells me where my souls are at. You know what I'm gonna do? How do I put down? Why? I have to... Oh, fuck. This again? Fuck these bitches, I'll go around this shit. I really have to. On the quest to get my souls back. Get my souls back. Get my souls back. Get my souls back. Oh my. Good lord. Almost just lost all my souls right there. Oh! Damn, my souls are that far away? Holy moly. I mean, they're not that far away, but they're pretty far away. No shot. I did not notice this before. Did I go through a different path? Obi-Wan, what the hell? What's up, dude? Never mind.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina.
Okay.
I offer you an accord.
The hell? She's got like a tattoo on her eye.
Have you heard of the Finger Maidens?
No.
They serve the two fingers, offering guidance and aid to the tarnished.
Interesting.
But you, I am afraid, are maidenless.
Why do you come to me and tell me this?
The role of maiden.
Oh.
Turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring.
Okay.
You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree.
What do I benefit from this?
Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring.
It's the Elden Ring.
Use it to traverse great distances.
Mmm.
Torrent has treated him with respect. Shall I turn your runes? Let my hand share them with
Finally.
Your thoughts.
I need to go get my runes. That's my thoughts. I'll be back. My runes are this way. Huh. This is fucking awesome. There we go. And we're back. I can't believe there was a freaking grace right here and I missed it. I am going so fast right now. I'm going fast. Going fast as fuck, boy. Damn. Fast as fuck, boy. Of a horse battle, bitch. I'm fucking duping this shit, baby. Fucking duper duper. Let's go, bitch. Yep. Whoop. Ow. Can we be fucking gents about this? Come here, bitch. It's a joust. Drink my drink. Run away. Oh! That dash, though. It was dirty. That horse has got one hit on him left. Bitch. Freaking get wrecked.
Stop kicking.
tarnished. I can see it. And I can also see that you're not after my throat.
Santa.
Then why not purchase a little something? I am Carly, purveyor of fine goods.
Definitely copping that. Oh, I just fucked up. I need a hair more. Ooh, a torch for 200. Is this a spell?
To do business.
There we go, baby. Oh, I can sell those bolts to him.
What's his?
How many souls do I have now? I need to check. I got 186 runes. Oh, I haven't even touched those things. I want to see how much they give me. Let's go. Forgot I collected all these. Okay. I can level up at least one more time. Okay, what do I want to level up? Perfect. All right. It's over here, Xana. For this? Is the smithing stone times two? Okay. Oh god. I want to see if I can get some boys to get that done. I've got to say, we made quite some progress in an hour. Okay. Should I add some spells? I need to get some. We're gonna need some more random PS5 co-op multiplayer shenanigans. Inuyasha. Definitely adding him to the world. Julian. Mage. Oh, because I'm already summoning a guy, is that why? Corey's family. Oh, what's up? We got Inuyasha in this piece. What's up, brother? What's up, dude? Waiting for this other guy to join. I only invite one? Okay, I was about to say. Let's take this bad boy out. Come on, boys. Confidence. Come on. Go. Come on, baby bitch. Fucking back up. Oh, fuck. No! Corey! Had to die off the rip like that. No. Come on, Inuyasha. I believe in you. Oh god. I'm already low. No. Oh, hell no, dude. Thing's meant to body. Oh. Oh god. Probably get on my horse and get the fuck out of here. Oh shit, I can't. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. I'm fucking stuck. I'm fucking stuck. Oh fuck. Fuck this shit. This guy wants to fuck me up, dude. That was crazy. What just happened? I need to assemble more troops. I am killing this freaking tree bit, or... Olvin. Fucking Ghoulian. I'm running this guy. Yo, what's up, dude? I would feel like an idiot trying to do that. I think this guy knows what we're doing here. This guy knows exactly. Oh my god! His pre-swing game is insane. Which just killed me off the rip. Fuck you. He's hitting him. .301. We're denting him. I'm dead. Oh, not. Holy moly. No! Is Ed Cruz gonna help? Bro, Ed Cruz just baited us. What are you doing? You're a freaking puss. I'm dead. That was fucking crazy. Come on, third time's the charm. These guys gotta be able to handle him. Somebody's gotta be able to handle this guy. I'll summon this guy. He doesn't know what he's got. Oh! Is he a mage? Yo, if he's a mage, we might be able to get this done. Other guy fucking looking like Santa Claus. Yo, what's up, my dude? Fucking going right in. What the hell? I didn't get a chance to summon another dude. This guy's a maniac. Oh, hell yeah. No. Fuck you. Trying to heal? Ow. Get back and heal, bro. Fuck. Oh, I'm not doing shit of damage to him, dude. Oh, Bro, this guy got him like half health. I need to try. Oh! Fuck you. Oh, I'm fucking stuck. I'm dead. I'm dead for real. He said, fuck you, dude. I was trying to summon in three people, dude. That guy rushed right in. I can grab my souls. At least they're like right here. Which they weren't a whole lot, thankfully. Let's see if we can try this again. Oh, I died, so I don't have the thing anymore. Oh. Guess I could try to help someone with theirs. That thing's hard. I definitely know how to fight it, and I need to be stronger to fight it. It does a lot of damage, but at the same time, it's really slow. So, if you can fucking get through its initial, you can dodge its initial attacks, you can mess it up. That dude was fucking it up. I think he had that magic. He was messing him up with magic. Thought I was gonna win that. There we go. Now we got our two. Patrick and freaking Illyris. There's Patrick and there's Illyris. Okay, this fucking Patrick dude does stupid damage too. Patrick! Hitting him with a barrage of arrows this time. Oh, Patrick! No! Illyris! No! Illyris! I'm about to die! We all die! I just lost my thing! Damn. That was tragic. Oops. Fucking tree of might, dude. Let's go. We'll do whatever this is and then end it. The cave? Ooh, it's right here. Oh, we're fighting this bitch? Let's do it. I'm already in. I'm invested. What is... There's an invader? No shot, there was an invader and he killed our freaking host. Or the boss killed our host. That was crazy. That was too short. Gotta run it up again. Still staring that fucker in the face, dude. I need to kill him.
Get it over with.
heavier. Yeah, it's heavier. But everything else is higher. All right. Oh. Fucking run it, baby. Oh! Don't die. Definitely caught me off guard. No! They both died? I still had a freaking flask. Damn, that's shitty. Fuck it. One more time. This is the last time. And then I'm, get off. I want to conquer this freaking thing. Seems like magic with projectiles is the way to go. For sure. Moving up in the world. Nice. Cool. Everybody wants to fight this big bitch. Alright, let's do it. Come on, big bitch. Ow. I'm dead already. Fucking him up, too. I didn't even get to take my flask. That's a bummer. Bummerino! Can I start crafting? Oh my god, I can start crafting. So glad I asked that question. I can make bone darts. I can make these? Let's go. What's the difference between... Oh, okay. Damn it. Alright guys, I hate to cut it short, but this is gonna be where it ends here. Be sure to hit that like button and subscribe if you're on YouTube right now. Otherwise, be sure to hit that follow button on Twitch. Also hit that Twitch Prime if you have it. Other than that, I'm out of here. I gotta go to work soon, so I gotta get ready and do all that good jazz. And I will catch you on the next stream, probably tomorrow morning as well. We'll catch you on the next one. Peace out.